I finally got somebody to come cut these trees down. When I come back, these trees will be gone, hopefully.
Cut the tree!
This is the top of that hickory tree. Almost looks like a complete tree, as big as it is. This cedar tree here had to be taken down because when they cut the top out of the hickory tree, it got caught. In this tree and another ash, and so they went in and took that ash down too. Let me ride up here and I'll show you the rest of the wood that that came from that job. Up there, I'm gonna drive up there in a minute. This tree here is the one that was in the next to the power lines. Don't know really what kind of wood this is. Maybe a black cherry. I only know the basic kinds of trees. As you can see, I've got some big old logs here. It's all ash. Gonna take me the rest of the summer and most of the fall to cut all this up and split it. As you can see, there's some big old pieces in here. I never did get to split my locust there. That's another little project I've got to do. But let me show you the view. Let's ride up a little closer. I'll take the gator. A well-stocked gator. Everything you could possibly need to cut trees down. I heard somebody do it for me. But it's too big a job for me. This is the view at the beginning of the show today, where all the dead trees are still one back in there. I'll get that later. I got enough trees on the ground. But you can see I got most of it cleaned up. What I did is I got the grader box. It's hot out here. I can't do this very long. I'm not a spring chicken. And I shoved what I could back into the woods and I'll pick it up. From time to time, but now that I got those big old dead trees out of the way, we're gonna put a four-board fence across the front and a gate here at the end of the drive. Only thing is the gate's gotta be wide enough to get a 30-foot gooseneck down. So that's gonna take some planning. I think I'm gonna hire that out too, his fence company. That's some big stumps left. There's two big ones there. And there's the one with the, I think it was the black cherry is there. But you can see up there, that hole is, that's where the top of that, the shagbark hickory is what they call it. And there's three of them there together. That clump of three trees there, and they're gonna come down later this fall. Two of them are dead and that one was still alive, but it has those hickory nuts on it, and they're messy. They just attract wildlife. I've got enough wildlife around here. I don't need any extras. So thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next show.